When animating characters, it's great to have them talk and move their lips with the audio. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use Animate CC to automatically lip sync your audio to your character. It's amazing. No more manually adding keyframes. You just have to draw 12 mouth shapes, and then Animate CC takes care of the rest. Let me show you how. In this file, I have a head symbol. If I go inside the head symbol, I just have a few layers. I have a blank audio layer, an eyes layer, a mouth layer, a face layer, and a background that I can get rid of. Inside the mouth layer, I have 12 frames, each corresponding to a different mouth. I have a neutral mouth, an ah mouth, a d mouth, e mouth, an f mouth, a l mouth, an m mouth, an o mouth, an r mouth, an s mouth, an mouth, and a woo mouth. Notice that I've labeled each of these. This will make the process easier. I'm going to go back out into the head scene. In my library, I have some sample audio. I'm going to drop it onto the audio layer. Make sure the audio layer is selected. Then simply drag the audio onto the stage. If I click on the mouth symbol, then go to Properties, at the very bottom there's a button called Lip Syncing. Click on that. It brings up a panel of 12 sounds. The first sound is neutral. Click on the next sound. Now I can pick between those 12 frames in the mouth symbol. Notice because I labeled each frame, it's very easy. This one is for ah, then the duh sound. Then pick which layer has the audio. Click done. We can play this back. If we have a graphic symbol with all the mouth shapes, then we can use Adobe Animate CC to automatically lip sync. And it's just as simple as that, to automatically lip sync your characters. This is very useful and should save you a lot of time. If you like this content, make sure you click subscribe to see more character animation tutorials.